I still had enough battery left from the Corsair. I'm gonna put it in this plane and fly it down. The wind has died down now though. Plane does pretty good on 2-cell, 3-cell both. All of them do, really. Should have done a touch and go. Started to, backed out. The wind sure misses with these things.